I keep searching for something I can't get. Broken hearts lie all around me, and I can't see an easy way to get out of this. Her diary sits on the bedside table. The curtains are closed, the cat's in the cradle. Who would have thought that a boy like me could come to this? Oh, oh. The name and the top of the list. I try to be discreet, but then blow it again. I'm lost, I've found, it's my final mistake. She's loving by proxy, or giving or take. Cause I have been thrilled to fantasies one too many times.
Fun. I felt like I was watching an 80s Halloween pop opera.
Yeah.
And that is fun for tonight. And but you, I want to just give you a hug. You're so precious and dear. I just love the stance and the rocking you do and you get into it. And how could you not love somebody who just that whole thing and this whole thing, Gary. How could you just not love that? I know, I'm scaring myself actually. But anyways, good job on the vocals. I loved how you ended in the falsetto at the end and
you
flipped it. Good job,
sweetie. Thank you.
Christopher, you must be doing something wrong because you haven't been in the bottom two yet. We're looking for a future recording star, and I think you are a future kind of cabaret panto star. That's the problem. You're hitting all the notes. You remind me of, remember a guy, Tony Christie, years ago? He was a good singer.
He was a great singer.
You remind me of him.
Thank you.
Christopher, I liked your staging tonight. I thought it was cool and spooky. I thought your vocals were very strong. But it gets to the point where I've kind of got to stop having a go at you and kind of let your mentor take some blame for this. Gary, I have to ask you, how many of these 80s classics are you going to let him keep destroying, honestly? Same critique of all of the judges. There's always
an issue.
Why not change it up for him? I even feel bad having to say the same thing to you each week. I don't think it's fair. You do the same thing over and over again with him, and it's not working.
Talisa, I don't know what's offended me more, what you've said or the fag ash breath. listen, Christopher, you have delivered again tonight. You listen to the judges, bless you, you've come back, you didn't want to be as cheesy this week, you've sang a more serious song, great performance, you've sung really well.
Just a night
Thank
for
you.
Gary,
Sorry,
seriously,
Talisa.
Just a night for Gary. Lay off the red wine, because I can really smell that as well.
Oh, nice. Oh,
nice. Oh, guys, come on.
Gary.
Make it about Christopher now, by the way, Nicole, you have to do all the deliberations from now on stood up. Fine. what do you think about all this?
I mean, all I'm doing is my best, you know. I'm just working my socks off and I'm doing my best every single week. I'm taking on board what the judges are saying.
I get that, but do you want to do more modern stuff?
Do you know what? I mean, I want to stay true to myself and stay true to the people that voted me in. And, you know, I must be doing something right, because people at home are like it, so, you know.
Oh, no, no, 20-50-51-05 from a landline, or 650-5105 is the number to call from Robots to vote for Christopher. He would love you to call so we can get rid of those heebie-jeebies. Lines are open for Christopher and all the other eight finalists. All the voting details on the website. For now, it's Christopher!
Hiya, to watch more of my performances, please click below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.